light a flame, light a flame, light a flame.
Act a role and pen the rhyme. Let's change the light. Yes, it's a time.
Act a role and pen the rhyme. Let's change the light. Yes, it's a time.
It's a time.
Good morning, children and teachers. How are you? Yes, I listen your voice. You all are fine. In last episode, you have read the paragraph about Pappu and Monica and you have made questions. Today, we will do activity 5 of the unit 5. But before that, we will visit an institution. Balmitro, તમને બધાને એક પ્રશ્ન જરૂર થતો હશે કે ટીવીમાં આવતા આ ટીચર્સ અમને ક્યાંથી ભણાવતા હશે, તેમનું શૂટિંગ ક્યાં થતું હશે, તે કેવી રીતે કામ કરતા હશે. આવા પ્રશ્નો થાય છે, ખરું ને? તો આજે હું તમને અમે જે જગ્યાએ શૂટિંગ કરીએ છીએ તેવા એક સ્થળની મુલાકાત કરાવીશ. વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, તમે જોઈ રહેલા અને જોઈ ગયેલા એપિસોડ્સનું શૂટિંગ ગાંધીનગર ખાતે બાયસેક સ્ટુડિયોમાં તેમજ અમદાવાદ ખાતે જીઆઈટીના સ્ટુડિયોમાં કરવામાં આવે છે. જીઆઈટી એટલે ગુજરાત ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ ઓફ એજ્યુકેશનલ ટેકનોલોજી. આજે હું તમને આ ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટમાં સ્ટુડિયો ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટમાં કામ કરતા મિત્રોનો પરિચય કરાવીશ. તમારે બધાને મળવું છે ને? લેટ્સ વિઝિટ. જીઆઈટી ઇઝ ઇન અમદાવાદ નિયર હેલ્મેટ સર્કલ. Look, it's a big institute with many units. Let's visit the studio. Children, look, this is control room and this is studio floor. Inside there is a studio. Let's meet people here. Hello, what's your name?
I am Ashok Shite, floor manager.
Okay, what do you do here?
I do set designing and set erections and set constructing in this floor.
Who helps you?
Mr. Ramesh Bhai, Ishwar Bhai and Babu Bhai, they help me.
Okay, very nice. When do you work?
I work before the shooting starts. I start doing set designing and set constructing.
Okay. And where do you prepare the sets?
I prepare the sets in the set construction room.
Ashok bhai, who is he?
He is cameraman, JP Mistry.
Okay. Hello, JP bhai. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
What do you do here?
I operate the camera while shooting.
Okay, very nice. And who is he?
He is Dankesh Dabhi, lighting director.
What does he do?
He arranges lighting.
Thank you, JP bhai. Let's visit the control room. Ashok bhai, who is she?
She is Anupama Desai, program producer.
Okay. Hello Anupama Ben, how are you?
Fine, hello.
Okay, what do you do here?
I make the educational TV program for the children.
And when do you work?
I work in three stages, pre-production, during production. And at post-production. Do you watch our programs, children?
Who is she?
She is Asha Ben.
What does she do?
She controls camera unit.
Let me meet her. When do you control the camera?
During shooting.
During the shooting. Very nice. Let's meet him. Who is he?
He is Rushikesh Yagnik, a sound recordist.
Oh, sound recordist. Let's meet him. Hello, Rushikesh bhai.
Hello.
What do you do?
I test audio first and then record it.
Very nice. Children, let's meet him. Hi, Devin bhai.
Hello.
What do you do here?
I record the program.
Very nice. Children, after recording of the program, the editor edits the program. This way, the whole program is prepared. So today, we met many persons here in the GIET. Let's recall them. Ashok bhai designs the sets in the studio floor before the shooting. So children, how we can make the questions? How we can know the things? Let's see. Who designs the sets? Yes, give me the answer. Who designs the sets? Ashok bhai designs the sets. What does he do? He designs the sets. Where does he design the sets? Ashok bhai designs the sets in the studio floor. And when does he design the sets? He designs the sets before the shooting. Let's see another person. JP bhai operates the camera during the shooting. Who operates the camera? So what is the answer? JP bhai operates the camera. What does JP bhai do? JP bhai operates the camera. When does JP bhai operate the camera? JP bhai operates the camera during the shooting. Have you understood? Okay, children, we met Anupama Ben. Anupama Ben makes the educational TV programs in the control room. So, children, who makes the educational TV programs? Yes, give me the answer. Anupama Ben. We met her. What does she do? She makes the educational TV programs. Where does she make the educational TV programs? She makes the educational TV programs in the control room. So children, you have learned how to make questions using who, what, where, and when. Let's do more practice. Open your textbook, page number 59. I am reading the instructions. Read the examples. Fill in the blanks using the words in the bracket. Four words are given here. What, who, when, where. We have to make questions using these words. First example is given. So I am reading the example. Vishwas plays badminton at her house every Sunday. So how to make questions? First question we can ask, who plays badminton at her house every Sunday? Who plays badminton at her house every Sunday? Second question we can ask, what does Vishwas play at her house on Sunday? What does Vishwas play at her house on Sunday? Third question, where does Vishwas play badminton on Sunday? Where does Vishwas play badminton on Sunday? And the fourth question, when does Vishwas play badminton? When does Vishwas play badminton? So children, this is the example. Children, when we want to know the name of the person, we can ask questions with who. When we want to know something what the person is doing, we can ask the question with what. When we want to know the place, we can ask the questions using where. And when we want to find time, we can ask questions using when. So let's do the activity. The second sentence is, Kajal and Sanjay visit different museums during the vacation. Second sentence is, Kajal and Sanjay visit different museums during the vacation. Children, now I am giving you some time. You have to fill up the blanks. Then I will ask you again. Children, have you completed your task? Let's check your answer. The second sentence is, Kajal and Sanjay visit different museums during the vacation. What is the right word for question A? Yes. Where do Kajal and Sanjay visit during the vacation? We can make questions using where. Okay. For question B, what is the right word? Yes, you are absolutely right. Who visit different museums during the vacation? So, the right word is who. For question C, what is the right word? Yes, you are absolutely right. When do Kajal and Sanjay visit different museums? So, the right word is when do Kajal and Sanjay visit different museums? The third sentence is, our school organizes a science fair in the school compound in the month of December. Our school organizes a science fair in the school compound in the month of December. Children, now I am giving you some time. You have to fill up the blanks. Then I will ask you again. Children, have you completed your task? Let's check your answer. Our school organizes a science fair in the school compound in the month of December. So children, give me the answer. What is the right option for question A? Yes, you are absolutely right. Who organizes a science fair? That is the right answer. Okay. For question B, blank, does the school organize the science fair? So, what is the right option? Yes. When does the school organize the science fair? The right option is when. For question C, blank, does the school organize in the month of December? The right option is what. What does the school organize in the month of December? For question D, there is given gap. Does the school organize the science fair? So, what is the right option? Where does the school organize the science fair? બાલમિત્રો, કેવી રીતે પ્રશ્ન પૂછવા તમને આવડી ગયો છે ને? લેટ્સ સી ધ નેક્સ્ટ સેન્ટેન્સ. સેન્ટેન્સ 4. વી ડ્રિંક લેમન જ્યુસ એવરી આફ્ટરનૂન. ધ સેન્ટેન્સ ઇઝ ગિવન, વી ડ્રિંક લેમન જ્યુસ એવરી આફ્ટરનૂન. Children, now I am giving you some time. You have to fill up the blanks. Then I will ask you again. Children, have you completed your task? Let's check your answer. For question A, first given the blank. Do you drink every afternoon? So what is the right option? Correct word is what? What do you drink every afternoon? For question B, there is given get. Then, do you drink lemon juice? So, the right word is when. When do you drink lemon juice? Okay. For question C, yes. Who drinks lemon juice every afternoon? You are absolutely right. The word is who. Let's see the sentence number 5. Monica attends karate classes in weekends. Monica attends karate classes in weekends. Children, now I am giving you some time. You have to fill up the blanks. Then I will ask you again. Children, have you completed your task? Let's check your answer. For question A, there is given gap. Attends karate classes in weekends. What will be the correct answer? Who attends karate classes in weekends? Okay. For question B, blank, does Monica attend in weekends? So what is the right word? What does Monica attend in weekends? Question C. Gap. Does Monica attend the karate classes? So, what is the right answer? When? Children, you have learned how to make questions. Here, some lines are given. You have to make your own sentence and frame two questions for that. Receiving center par baithela shikshak mitro baalakone a 6 number nu vakya ane tena prashna banavama madadrup thasho. Baalakoe banavela sentences ane tena questions ek chart paper upar lakhi teno photo padi jarur thi amne whatsapp karjo jethi amne khyal aave ke balako ketlu shikhya ane kevu shikhya to mukalsho ne. Now let's see activity 6. It is given on page number 60. I am reading the instruction first. You have to listen attentively. Read the paragraph and select the correct question. So, first I am reading the paragraph. Students of Standard 7 work on a project. Riya and Disha collect the information about the insect. Nishtha and Kajal bring photographs of insects. Divya, Yash and Vishwas stick the photographs on the scrapbook. Harsh writes the facts about the insects. Children, there are given three sentences with WH questions. You have to select the right WH questions for the sentence. The first sentence is Riya and Disha collect the information about the insects. What Riya and Disha do? What does Riya and Disha do? What do Riya and Disha do? What Riya and Disha collect? So what is the right answer? Who will give me the answer? Yes, Monica, give the answer. Yes, you are right. The third question is right. What do Riya and Disha do? Let's see the second sentence. Nishtha and Kajal bring photographs of insects. The options are who Nishtha and Kajal bring? What do Nishtha and Kajal bring? What Nishtha and Kajal bring? Who photographs of insects bring? So what is the right option? Yes, I listen your voice. The right option is second. What do Nishtha and Kajal bring? Let's see the third sentence. Harsh writes the facts about the insects. The options are what Harsh writes, what does write Harsh, who Harsh writes, and last one, what does Harsh write. So what is the correct answer? Yes, the last one, what does Harsh write. Children, today you have learned how to make questions using who, what, where and when. Have you understood? To phari madishu. Bye bye.
Please.